Joe's Italian ice creams here at the parlor. The rail crossings over there.
Hello from Italy. No, from Anaheim. Welcome to Joe's Italian ice creams. You queue up and a smile to the camera most of all. And you could enjoy a great feast of smoothies and ice creams and so on. And at the same time, you could either sit on the bar outside, and they've got all these beautiful, I should say, the old bikes and old crocs and tractors. This is the entrance to the Joe's. Gents and ladies here, plus you got the old Joe Dreer's tractor, and then the unibike. Fabulous, don't you think? And the old Ferrari. Joe's Garage, just over there. And most of all, Joe's got a fully decorated setup here in the Harbour Avenue, or the Boulevard, in Anaheim. And if you want to enjoy, instead of drive away, enjoy your Italian ice creams here at the Joe's little setup. Well, they got the St. Patrick's Shamrock. Look at all this. Nice old train coming at you. Yes. Your guess. Fabulous. Look at that. The Milwaukee Tank Works. Bike lanes, the fork lanes. Fantastic. A lovely little green old railways. The Italian, Joe's Italian ice cream. It's the evening setup. Long queues.
We both just laughed for a minute and then we went outside.